And ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to SmackDown. We've got another stacked card for you guys this week. We will see Isaac Green and Sophie Green go up against Brody Flood and Nicole Montel in a mixed match challenge to start things off here tonight, folks. Let's get right into the action. And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, to kick off SmackDown. We have got a mixed tag team match. We have got the Saviors taking on BME. And now here comes seeing Nicole Montel in action in a couple of years, and look at the smile on Brody's face. Now here we go. Ref calls for the bell. And action, fast and furious, what the hell? Sophie Green attacking the referee straight off the bat. Oh, big Superman punch to kick things off here, folks. Big tornado kick to Nicole Montel. Nicole Montel, former women's champion of SmackDown. Oh, look at this. Big kick there. And a look at Sophie. Boom! Drop kick connects. Watch out. Swanton bomb, no! Nicole got the knees up. And Nicole, what you thinking here? Oh, side rush and leg sweep connects. And other men are in the match. And this rivalry has heated up for months and months, and we are gonna continue this rivalry right where I left off. Last thing these two fought, we're at in Extreme Rules. Sorry, not in Extreme Rules, in a steel cage match, right? And look at this! Isaac just tossing Brody outside the ring, sacrificing his own well-being. And now look at this! I'm glad both men are okay after last week's assault backstage. Brody suffering a nasty fall 30 feet up in the air through two tables. Oh, now look at that, Isaac Green. Oh, wait a minute. It's going to connect. Xavier's knee strike connects. So far, the Saviors with all the momentum in this match so far. Look at this, reverse DDT. A beautiful connection. Got absolutely all of it. And now tag here. Women are legal now. And now what's this? Oh, hooks it. Double DDT. Plants them both. Now look at this. Oh, right to the head. And for Nicole Montel, the first match back. This is a pretty intense match. Tornado kick again. Oh no, watch out, watch out. The aggression. No one tells Isaac doing here. Just go after Brody, look out. Oh, and there's a chokeslam. And now a Stun Dog Millionaire on the outside. One, two. No, Nicole kicks out of two. Now watch out. She could be setting it up for the Saviors. Kill shot. And it connects. And look at this. Fall to the Savior on the outside. One, two. No. Nicole got her shoulders up. I thought that was it in a matter of seconds. Here we go, Irish Whip back to Isaac, and oh Jesus. Back first off the turnbuckle. Now again, go for a double team here. Oh, big clothesline takes out Brody. Going for Nurtle. Another DDT. Oh no, finally Brody getting back some momentum here against Isaac. Watch out, watch it. Look at this. Into the turnbuckle, head first goes Isaac. Look at this. DDT. And the men legal again in the match. Oh, look at that big drop kick by Brody. And a headbutt. Falls through. Devil and slide suplex connects. Whoa, no, a kick and a one. Not even a one count. And now look at Brody. The cockiness. What else are you thinking here? Brody, oh god. Head first on Isaac. But oh, DDT! A tornado DDT to Brody. Oh, wait a minute. A desk has clothes on. Oh no, the salty green is there to break it up immediately. Cover now. One, two. Oh, kick out. Now what's Brody thinking here? Oh, good lord. An F10 to Isaac. A massive F10. Oh, Poison Rana. A springboard Poison Rana on Isaac. That could be it. Cover one. Two. No, and Isaac gets his shoulders up. Oh, dropping to the back of the head. Oh, Isaac fights out of it. Combination, look at this. Oh, backflip. Oh, spinning heel kick. Isaac again with all the momentum in the match. I think he knows what to go for here. What's he going to think here? Oh, no, right to the arm. And now the women are tagged back in. Oh, look at this. Oh, big pop-up Hurricane Rana. Watch out. Yorai Nagi by Nicole Montel. Cover now. One. Oh, quick kick out. And Sophie pops back to her feet. Oh, watch out. The Brain Buster connects. The Brain Buster. Oh, Lord, what happened? Isaac just did a move. I didn't see what it was. But watch out, watch out. Just going to plant her. The back of her head. Brody and Isaac are fighting on the outside. Oh, missed with the move there. Isaac just taunting. Watch out, watch out, watch out. What you thinking here? Oh, hung out on the top rope. Oh, neckbreaker by Brody. And Nicole Montel, what you going for here? Oh, good Lord. Sophie Green tried to avoid it. She couldn't avoid it. She just got about all of it. And a kick out of two. And the Green going right after Brody again. Oh, look at this Fujiwara armor on the inside of the ring. Oh no, wait a minute, what's happening here? A Savior's kill shot! And a coup de grace! A fall from grace! A fall from grace on the inside. One, two, no! Sophie Green got her shoulders up. Now watch out! The fall from grace connected. Oh, look at that double-handed chokeslam. Or one-handed chokeslam, sorry. One. Two. And here we go, folks. We have got the American Dragon. Bryan Danielson. One half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions. We will see Wheeler Yuta and Bryan Danielson go up against the Dirty Dogs, Robert Roode and Dolph Ziggler. Comes his partner. The other half of the tag team champions, Wheeler Yuta. The man who scored the victory over G-O-D. Like I said, they'll go up against the Dirty Dogs, Dolph Ziggler and Robert Roode. Let's get right into this matchup, folks. Refs, calls the bell, and here we go. Oh, Danielson just saving the referee from getting hurt there. Robert Roode was looking to take advantage of the referee. But look at this. Danielson now gets caught. Shot to the leg of Danielson. Big chop fired off by the glorious Robert Roode. No, big drop kick by Bryan. Oh no, big counter by Robert Roode, and again another drop kick. And a third drop kick by Bryan Danielson. Oh, spinning forearm. Big shot into the turnbuckle. Goes Robert Roode with a counter here. Kick to the gut off Danielson. And now watch out, suplex incoming. Look at the strength. And now Yuta just trying to get involved to help his partner. And this German suplex by Wheeler Yuta. Oh, big shot to the stomach of Robert Roode. Big counter. Robert Roode former. Oh, a low blow by Bryan Danielson and a chop block. I don't think the ref saw it. I was about to say Robert Roode, former NXT champion and Impact champion, US champion as well. Oh, big counter. A massive lariat taking the head off of Bryan Danielson. Hey, that's the second time Bryan's done that. A second low blow by Bryan Danielson. The referee doing nothing about it. And I hear the first tag of the night for this match. Look out. Oh, and look at the height. Yuta just showing off his impressive skills against Robert Roode. Don't miss with dropkick. Yuta could be in trouble. Watch out. Here comes a suplex. And Robert Roode finally making the tag to the veteran Dolph Ziggler. Oh, big reversed. Enziguri Northern Lights suplex by Ziggler. Oh, Yuta finds a big kick. Big Enziguri this time connects by Wheeler Yuta. And remember, it was at Extreme Rules where Wheeler Yuta scored the pin over Tomalua. And look at Dolph just taunting to Wheeler Yuta, saying he is the best tag team wrestler in this business. Oh, big DDT. Wheeler Yuta could be hurt. Count a three here. This match is not for the championship, just a normal tag team match. Oh, big counter by Yuta. Oh, and the forehead of Yuta is busted wide open. Oh, Yuta counters. Big Enziguri. The Dolph Ziggler craving some momentum for himself. Count a five, big clothesline. Yuta tastes his own blood and he gets fired up. Big Enziguri missed this time. Count of seven. Can I maybe put Yuta back inside the ring here? Wait a minute. A blue thunderbomb by Wheeler Yuta. Look at that one. Oh, kick out one. Oh, watch out. This is me, a neckbreaker. No, it's going to be Fame-Acer. Fame-Acer to Wheeler Yuta. Oh, and a super kick. Now Danielson running to the aid. Oh, and Danielson breaks up the pin wisely. Oh, wait a minute. Is he going for the package? Yes, he is. Danielson connected with the package. Well, the ref was not looking. Oh, big reversal by Ziggler. But look at this. Bryan Danielson back inside the match. Oh, no, watch out. Countered. And another counter there by Robert Roode. Float over. DDT connected. Oh, now watch out, watch out. Is he going for it? Yes, he is. A bell locking. Robert Roode is busted wide open. Oh, watch out. No, on the canvas. On the apron, sorry, the hardest part of the ring. And I look at Yuta and Robert Roode doing battle inside the ring here. No, Danielson breaks it up. Belly to belly suplex. Yuta just tossing Danielson to the side saying, I have this. Oh, and he does. Look at this. Wrapping it in, STF. Oh, look at the gash in the side of Robert Roode's head. Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. Oh, it's a trick card, yes! Yes! Bryan Danielson scores the victory. And another impressive win for this team of Yuta and Bryan Danielson. And we'll get right into our next match, folks. You do not want to miss it. And here we go, folks, for John Moxley's United States Open Challenge. He must defend that title every single week against anyone from any promotion. And let's see who he's facing off tonight, folks. Oh, my Lord. Can it be? Machine, the demon's favorite demon, the devil's favorite demon, it's Kane.
The wonder of the world is gone, and all for sure.
I don't believe it. He looks better than ever. Now John Moxley is coming up next. And now here comes the champion. And John Moxley. He defeated Goldberg. Yeah. Elimination Chamber. He will go up against seven other competitors in a battle royal over the top rope for that championship. And now here we go. Moxley versus Kane, and Kane with a big power slam to kick things off here, folks. Oh, big dragon screw by Moxley. We are only 1 week away from Elimination Chamber, folks. Isaac Green will defend his championship. Oh, Lord, look at this. In an Extreme Rules match against five other competitors. Whoever wins this match will go on to face seven other competitors in a battle royal over the top match. And Sophie Green will defend her championship against Session Martina. And I watch an elbow drop by Kane. Geez, that could be it already. One, two. No, kick out of two. Kane and Moxley know each other so well. They fought many times before in the past, but now Kane just outworking John Moxley here. Oh, Moxley finally counters back with some momentum on his side. Oh, big shot to the gut. Now Moxley firing off with a brilliant combination on Kane. But now Kane could be in trouble. Wait a minute. Moxley, paradigms. Sorry, perfect flex, sorry. Two, three, no, Kane kicks out of two. Sorry, perfect flex by John Moxley. This is the paradigm shift that connects. Kane could be out already. One, two, three, no, Kane again gets his shoulders up. The crowd already chanting fight forever. We're only a few minutes into this match. And look at this again, just wrenching at John Moxley. Now, could that be it for Mox? Cover. One, two. Oh, and a kick out by Moxley. Oh no, he gets caught. Side slam by Kane. And he got all of it. But now look at this. Oh, an iron grip fights by Kane. Oh Lord, it's locked in very tight. This could be it. Oh, Moxley could be getting out of it. Oh, shot to the gut. And the second one, Kane releases the hold. Oh, what a massive uppercut. And now Kane, wait a minute. A choke slam all the way to hell to John Moxley. Kobe's the new champion here. One, two, no. Kane unable to put away John Moxley just yet. He kicks out a two of the choke slam, and he gets caught in the power slam. And now Kane could be on high risk again. People often underestimate the high flying ability of Kane, but he missed it. John Moxley rolled out of the way, and then Moxley drop kicked to Kane. Oh, you can sense that the momentum is starting to shift here against Kane. Big flying elbow, but he's still not staying down. A big elbow into the corner, and then Moxley just fires off a big kick. We know what this championship means to John Moxley. Oh, big shot to Kane. But now Kane just being worked up here. No, big punch. Kane, big uppercut again. Now watch out, watch out. Oh, a massive drop kick by Kane. And now Kane could be looking for it again here. Watch out. A second choke slam delivered to John Moxley. Could that be it? Cover. One, two, no. John Moxley again kicking out a two. The crowd chanting one more time. I don't think John Moxley will survive if it happens one more time. Oh, went for paradigm shift, missed. Big uppercut missed by Kane. Oh, big reverse by Kane again. Reverse by John Moxley. These two men are just firing off on each other. These two men know each other so well, like I mentioned before. But what's this? Double unhook Suplex by Moxley. Bridges into the cover. Kane gets his foot on the rope though. And a rope break. Great ring awareness there by Kane to break the pinfall. And I'm in with Kane now. Going for this brutal move again, good lord. Just stretching the head of John Moxley. But John Moxley counters. He counters a side slam. Oh, Moxley. Far left with another counter here. Oh, no, countered by Kane. And now Kane, oh, hung over the top rope. And now, wait a minute, no! Kane has him up and drops him down. A third choke slam all the way to hell. One, two, it's over. No! Moxley somehow, some way got his shoulders up. And now Kane could be going high risk again. Watch that elbow drop, no counter. A counter by Moxley. Moxley now, look at this. Roll through. One, two, three. Oh no, so close to getting the pinfall on Kane. Oh, and a massive lariat by Kane. Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. A paradigm shift. Kane has busted open. One, two. No. How? How is Kane still fighting? I don't understand it here. Wait a minute. Moxley submission, but Kane gets to the ropes. A big counter. Big counter to Moxley. Moxley rolls through. Cover again. One, two, three. He did it. John Moxley defeats Kane. What a victory by John Moxley. He will go on to Elimination Chamber to defend that championship. And he can't believe it. We'll see you at Elimination Chamber, folks. You don't want to miss it. You just see what that means to John Moxley. But will he be champion after next week, folks? We'll see you then. Good night and goodbye.